finally pushed these up on our Etsy store. As you guys know, one of my biggest things is I want to make blasters that I think are uniquely cool, shoot great, and perform great at a very competitive price.